Cardiac emergencies are usually very stressful and finding a reliable hospital in a moment of hurry is impossible. That's why Manipal Hospital Whitefield is helping patients by providing minimally invasive cardiac surgeries. Dr. Mukundan Sheshadri, consultant cardiothoracic vascular surgery at Manipal Hospital's Whitefield. Doctor, there's another fear that has been doing the rounds during this pandemic of getting admitted in the hospital for a surgery. How safe is it really to get admitted and treated during this pandemic?
It is extremely safe during the pandemic because one, patients are in a safety bubble with separate operation theatres, ICU and wards. Two, not a single patient has turned positive while undergoing treatment in Manipal Hospital's Whitefield. Three, I am a heart surgeon and I do not want my patients losing valuable time and missing out on life-saving surgery for fear of the unfounded.
Dr. Sandesh Prabhu, consultant cardiology at Manipal Hospital's Whitefield. Doctor, I think sometimes half the problem during an emergency is listening to all the opinions from family members and friends on which hospital to go to, which first aid to administer. So how does one navigate through all that information and choose the right options?
Being prepared and keeping calm rather than panicking is the key in cardiac emergency. Keep some emergency drugs like aspirin at home always. Important step is to take the patient to the nearest hospital with cardiac facility, especially where interventions can be done if required. Because taking to any hospital where they are not equipped to handle such emergencies may cause wastage of precious time.
For more information, please call 1-800-102-5555 or log on to www.manipalhospitals.com.